The coronavirus, go back to the nothingness.
This video is quite silly. For more information, go here.
Now we see in the middle of our mind a little ball of golden light. And we watch this light grow until now it covers the inner vision of our mind. And we pray that it goes to all of the muscles, all of the bones, down into your penis, down into the toes, now into the thighs, through your elbows, your vagina, your buttocks, healing the torso. Coronavirus, go wash your hands. Coronavirus, go wash your penis. Coronavirus, go wash your hands. Coronavirus.
Gee, there's a bug, there's a flu, there's a virus, they didn't know what it was. And I said, uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. There's a flu, there's a virus. If they would have said water, 10 bad things that you think could happen, that wouldn't have been on the list. And I said, uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. There's a flu, there's a virus. And
to all of the muscles, all of the bones, uh-oh. Down into your penis, down into the toes, uh-oh. Now into the thighs, through your elbows, uh-oh. Your vagina, your buttocks, healing the torso. Go wash your hands. Coronavirus. Go wash your penis. Coronavirus. Go wash your hands. Coronavirus.
This is their new hoax. The coronavirus. Hoax. Coronavirus. We declared a public health emergency.
Okay.
Wash your hands. Stay home. Cover your face if you sneeze, bro. Smart action today will prevent spread of the virus tomorrow.
Oh, fuck. To all of the muscles, all of the bones, uh-oh. Down into your penis, down into the toes, uh-oh. Now into the thighs, through your elbows, uh-oh. Your vagina, your buttocks, healing the torso. Coronavirus, go wash your hands. Coronavirus, go wash your penis. Coronavirus, go wash your hands. Coronavirus.
I don't take responsibility. I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Two very big words.
Everyone stay safe out there. We can all be alone together in this place we call YouTube.